New at noon, a convicted killer accused of ordering the death of a witness goes on trial again for her murder. Jury selection is scheduled to get underway today in the new trial of Charles Pona. He's accused of arranging the murder of 15-year-old Jennifer Rivera. She was scheduled to testify against him in another murder case. He was convicted, but the state Supreme Court threw out the conviction in 2008, ruling the jury saw evidence that it should not have.